Hello everyone, welcome to our channel, the Thalassarian Trade and Blog. Daily Nifty Review Session. This is our Nifty open. Flat opening. First, heavy downside movement. Both Nifty and Bank Nifty. Then whole day, or a range consolidation. Last moment, close to minus 48 points. That is 19395 range. Throughout the day, or a consolidation movement in Nifty. Bank Nifty was only upper set movement. Nifty totally in the same move with the range in the day, 400 to 450 range, completely a range point movement. Next period, day to Odi, Nifty. Nifty no corner angle, open Jedi another above number resistance 1945 and 1 in open Jedi. First, 5-minute candle open a heavy red candle, and then support 19406 support organization start moving up. The whole day our range in the move, and then around a breakout, time breakout, but failed, and then started moving down gradually down. 406 range break. Last around 1 hour same range in the close the 19395 worst expiry day in the sellers in option sellers in control line full day at Nifty in the Nifty full day control over the line. So buyers in Adiyam trade and chances for a so now support position no one 19451 and support heavy resistance next resistance or another 19512 and 19543 range and then the break another 19651 lot of support on another next 19352 on support then session 19284 253 range and 19134 on support at active bank Nifty is same first then red candle flat opening red candle form and then start moving up 943639 break sustain first 15 minutes then whole day start moving gradually up movement and resistance 43852 rejection and close 43683 support the total mold close so bank Nifty 44 range lotte chance coming days and then the main movement main at Diwali share sharing from Monday onwards correct direction moment and support and resistance 43639 support other 43352 and 43k the resistance 43852 957 44 resistance side acting main at from Monday onwards direction moment expect till that consolidated sideways moment expect.